Let's examine traditional building techniques. The construction crews are creating barriers using compressed soil. This ancient method has been successfully employed by construction teams across the globe for thousands of years. A notable illustration is China's most extensive royal compound, the Forbidden City. Specialists highlight multiple advantages of these structures. They're fire-resistant, provide good insulation, and gain durability with age. Additionally, compressed soil construction is environmentally sustainable. Still, protecting against water infiltration requires special attention, and constructing these barriers demands considerable skill. Sembla resembles the iconic Danish toy Lego, but for constructing building-scale structures. The blocks feature an easy connect and disconnect system, allowing multiple uses over time. Environmental consciousness guided the design process. The blocks incorporate roughly 20% recycled content and utilize low-carbon, geopolymer-based concrete as their primary component. The blocks achieve an impressive 80 megapascals in compressive strength, enabling Sembla-based residential construction up to 13 meters in height. Would these blocks be suitable for your building projects? Hotblock transforms modern construction by integrating expanded clay concrete with a polystyrene foam core to deliver superior insulated building blocks. This groundbreaking material offers outstanding thermal protection, maintaining optimal indoor temperatures throughout the year, which leads to substantial savings on energy bills. In addition to thermal benefits, Hotblock features breathable properties that enable moisture transmission while maintaining resistance to water and frost damage. Its superior acoustic insulation capabilities make it an ideal selection for both home and business construction projects. Hotblock's innovative tongue and groove design eliminates vertical mortar joints. This feature decreases material requirements and speeds up building processes, positioning it among the most time-efficient and cost-effective construction methods currently available. Building sites are notorious for their untidy conditions, producing various forms of waste, including dust, soil, and rubble, which get dispersed by the wheels of vehicles, such as sand-hauling trucks. FODS mats were created to maintain cleanliness on roads surrounding construction areas. These specialized mats are positioned near exit points to remove soil, rubble, rocks, and other pollutants from vehicle tires. The typical mat dimensions are 2.1 by 3.7 meters. Its pyramid-shaped components can handle weights up to 9 tons and last approximately 10 years. Additionally, street sweepers can be used to clean FODS mats. Next on our list is Zella, the manufacturer of Wong autoclaved aerated concrete blocks that deliver dual benefits of structural integrity and heat retention. These innovative blocks merge excellent insulating properties with robust load-bearing strength. Regular Wong blocks enable construction of 5-story buildings without needing extra insulation layers. Construction efficiency is remarkable. Teams can complete wall assembly for a 94-meter-quadrate residence within one day, reducing build time by 68% versus traditional brickwork. Additionally, these blocks are highly workable for cutting, drilling, and customization. They demonstrate superior resistance to frost and fire while being environmentally sustainable and free from harmful substances. The construction of lightweight interior dividing walls in apartments utilizes Mason's Enviro AAC panels constructed from aerated autoclaved concrete. As previously noted, their minimal weight makes them suitable even for timber-framed structures. For comparison, traditional brick dividers are double the weight. These partitions reach a total thickness of 29 centimeters when completed with drywall. Testing in structures reaching 10 meters in height demonstrated that Mason's Enviro AAC enhances both acoustic isolation and fire safety performance. Let's examine the SAM kit, a practical solution for installing adjustable blades in pergolas and gazebos. The SAM kit enables these blades to rotate similarly to the modular system. Constructed from fiberglass reinforced polymer, this kit earns praise from vendors for its adaptability. It's compatible with both manual and motorized blade operations, and it's capable of accommodating metal blades measuring up to 2 meters in length. Framehouse excels in creating custom wooden prefab homes, overseeing the entire process from initial concept to final construction. They've successfully delivered more than 2,000 projects to date. What better way to showcase their expertise than by constructing their own headquarters? The result is this impressive 4-story wooden structure spanning 4,656 meters. The building combines manufacturing areas with administrative spaces. Notably, Framehouse constructed the elevator shaft entirely from wood. Standing 14.5 meters high, it's truly remarkable. What's your prediction for its durability? Alfred Miller Contracting excels in producing precast reinforced concrete components, including piles and pile caps, which are essential elements in bridge and highway projects. The company handles manufacturing at their facility, delivering construction-ready pieces to job sites. This approach significantly reduces on-site labor requirements. Small teams of just 3 personnel can often complete the installation process. Alfred Miller Contracting guarantees superior accuracy in their precast elements, surpassing the precision typically possible with traditional on-site concrete work. Wakaflex is a versatile waterproofing tape that molds seamlessly to intricate surfaces. It's crucial for installations around bay windows, skylights, and chimney structures. Wakaflex consists of an aluminum mesh integrated into polyisobutylene featuring adhesive bands on both sides. The product expands 15% widthwise and 50% lengthwise. It's compatible with virtually all roofing components, ranging from ceramic tiles to metal sheeting, and requires no special equipment. The only tools needed are scissors, a measuring tape, a roller, and competent hands. Policymakers contemplate restrictions on disposable plastics. Organizations across the globe are discovering innovative methods to reuse our current plastic surplus. ByBlock, an innovative enterprise, has created an elegantly straightforward approach. They gather plastic refuse, reduce it to small pieces, and combine it into blocks, utilizing Bifusion's proprietary steam processing method. These vibrant, environmentally conscious blocks, each weigh 10 kilograms, can be installed with or without cement, resist breaking and cracking, and readily accept plaster, tiles, or exterior cladding. Saving design and substantial lifting power. Deriving their name from their distinctive shape and fluid-based mechanism, they operate by moving hydraulic fluid between compartments to generate immense lifting force. A typical bottle jack delivers lifting power of up to 50 tons or 100,000 pounds while maintaining a lightweight profile of 24 kilograms or 53 pounds, ensuring both mobility and effectiveness. These devices are particularly appreciated for their controlled lifting and descent capabilities, delivering up to 80% efficiency in demanding tasks. Given their minimal footprint and remarkable weight capacity, bottle jacks serve as preferred tools for elevating heavy objects and machinery, delivering reliable performance across construction zones and repair facilities. The innovative stone system merges traditional paving methods with contemporary engineering. The production begins with raw stone sourced from Brazil, which expert artisans shape before integrating it with synthetic mesh materials. The result is units that combine elegance and practicality. While these stones can be expensive, with basalt priced around $85 per square meter, they're suitable for interior and exterior applications. They offer exceptional durability and can withstand vehicular traffic, featuring diverse patterns, shades, and dimensions. Accessible, they seamlessly integrate into virtually any architectural plan. The Safety Respect Flex system serves as a platform for working on roofs and facades. It offers quicker and simpler installation compared to conventional scaffolding, particularly for structures with unique geometries like circular buildings. After installation, personnel can navigate freely on the steel-plated walkway surfaces. The platform features two key safety elements: a solid surface that prevents tools from falling through, and elevated safety railings that extend up to shoulder level, creating a comprehensive protective barrier. This heavy-duty riveting tool serves both expert craftsmen and hobbyists, offering reliable performance for demanding projects in vehicle work, building, and maintenance operations. Let's conclude this video by examining these LED modules. Interestingly, they're manufactured by Schlutter, a company primarily recognized for their tile and stone products. This German manufacturer adapted their reliable mounting profiles by incorporating LED strips, creating the LipProtec LED modules. The LipProtec LPM variant is available in lengths reaching 2 meters, ideal for accent lighting. Users can easily modify LED colors using their smartphones. Additionally, multiple diode selections are available, featuring different color temperatures.